At his court arraignment today, Benjamin Plank, the man accused of killing Sergeant Bobby Swartz in the line of duty, didn't have much to say as the judge told him the charges he faces.
Mr. Plank?
Benjamin Plank is facing first-degree murder, shooting with intent to kill, assault with a deadly weapon, and discharging a firearm from a motor vehicle.
No formal charges have been filed against you as of today. I'll give the state so many days to do that.
You may remember Plank allegedly started a pursuit with police after shooting two county sheriff deputies while trying to serve him lockout papers.
In pursuit of this suspect on I-40.
Shooting his rifle down the interstate at officers and eventually surrendering at Tinker Air Force Base.
You see them now taking him away.
Sergeant Bobby Swartz died from the gunfire. Deputy Mark Johns is recovering today. Judge McCrae telling him he doesn't think it'll take long for the DA to file charges.
Once they do, I'll provide you a copy of the charges. We'll bring you back. We'll arraign you on those charges and give you a court date. And I'll appoint the public defender to formally represent you. All right?
Yes, sir.
All right. Very good. Thank you all.
OKCPD taking the lead on this investigation. The sheriff's office and law enforcement across the state are getting ready for final goodbyes for their brother in blue.